Swimmers beware. Our beautiful Sydney Harbour is infested with sharks. The warning comes from fishermen who say anyone entering the water is tempting fate, with warmer currents bringing in the predators.
A harbour teeming with kingfish. Off Sydney Heads, a stunning black marlin. And lurking in record numbers, the king of the food chain. Few know the harbour better than fisherman Craig McGill.
This year would by far the worst sharks I've ever seen. I remember the year where the Navy diver got bitten up there. We knew there was a lot of sharks around that year. This year's significantly worse than that.
Sydney's fishing community is buzzing with stories about sharks running riot from the heads to the bridge.
In the harbour right now, there's been quite a few bull sharks just in the last few weeks started to be seen, and they're eating kings, so they're eating big fish these days as opposed to little stuff. Guys were catching kingies, they got their kingies bitten in half, and then the other day one of the guys caught a whaler shark. The whaler shark got eaten in half. Now, if he's getting eaten, bitten in half, that's a big bull shark doing that.
Sharks are menacing paddle boarders and stalking fishing boats lured by a free feed.
Now we're seeing sharks on a daily basis. Even just yesterday we saw a fin, a hammerhead out near quarantine station, came back up in the middle harbour and one of our fish got bitten clean in half by a big bull shark.
Normally the warm eastern currents stay well offshore, but this year they are hugging the coast and that's driving smaller fish and sharks into the harbour. Bob Pickworth spends most of his time on the harbour and every day lately he's been having a shark encounter.
One of my buddies was fishing off Balmoral Beach last week, caught a bull shark and two whaler sharks, and a lot of people swim at Balmoral.
People like Al Bolton and Chris Webb, they swim nearly every day of the year at Balmoral, rain, hail or sharks.
I'm not saying they're not there, but I haven't seen them.
Does it spook you?
Nah, but maybe I'm just stupid.
They come in here, there's a few more fish around and they're interested in the fish, not us.
But the men in boats reckon a swim in the harbour right now is tempting fate.
You wouldn't catch me in there.
Really?
Oh, absolutely, 100%. Yeah, wouldn't. I'd be terrified if I fell in.
Mark Burrows, Nine News.